Cape Coral City leaders are talking about changing the rule about where people can park. Thousands of families park on their lawns, but a meeting is about to start looking at tightening up the rules. NBC2's Ashley Dyer explains what they are and gets reaction to the idea.
As it stands now, if you own the residential lot, you're allowed to park anywhere you want, even in the grass. But some people want that rule to change.
Using your lawn as a driveway.
I do see a lot of people parked all over, which looks pretty ugly. I think it should be to a limit.
In this Cape Coral neighborhood near Santa Barbara Boulevard and Pine Island Road, parking in the grass is a norm, even when the driveway is wide open.
It does bring down the value of your houses, too.
I passed by dozens of homes with not just one vehicle parked in the grass, but three or four, even six vehicles or more at times. Neighbors we talked to say it's something that should be regulated.
I can see the city's viewpoint on this, that they want to make it look clean and neat, which is a good thing, but where do we draw the line?
Glenn Musner points out,
what happens with a large family that has a lot of vehicles?
Other families wondering the same thing.
We are focused. If we don't have a bigger driveway to park everything, there's nothing else we can do. We're not just doing it because we want to do it. We're doing it because we have to do it.
Under city law, you can't park in a vacant residential lot, but it's perfectly legal to park just like this anywhere on your property. While most agree grass parking should be regulated,
I think it looks better with the cars parked in the driveway.
Homeowners say if they own the land, they should have the option to park on it.
I would like to park on my front lawn once in a while, not always, I think would be acceptable.
The Cape Coral Committee of the Whole is meeting right now to talk about when you should and shouldn't be able to park in the grass. We'll let you know what they decide. I'm in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.